We were contacted by CGI about innovation that they could help our young people here. We have young people with some really complex needs, and it was about giving them practices and scenarios outside in the community, but using technology.
So as a company, we firmly have the opinion that responsible business is important. And so as part of our contribution to the community, we do a number of pro bono activities. And this is one of those that we're doing within this area. We've spoken to a local supermarket, and they've been very kind and allowed us to do a 360 imaging of their environment using GoPro devices. And it provides the children an opportunity to explore, and they can easily navigate around it using the technology that we've given them. There's the opportunity to use this as a VR engine within a number of different environments. So we're talking to our strategic business unit within the UK at the moment to see whether we can roll this out with other schools within the UK so that the local communities can benefit from the experience that we've got with the Bettridge.
How are you doing? Are you inside Tesco's right now?
Yeah!
Wow!
Going to the supermarket is a really important part of our curriculum, as well as cooking, so all sort of intertwined, using money, all of those independence, preparing for adulthood sort of things.
So they could kind of put the headset on in a controlled environment and get themselves used to how it would be in real life.
It's good at reducing their anxieties before they go out in the community.
Did you enjoy that?
Awesome, fun game.
Was that really good, was it?
Did you like it?
Yeah.
You'd like to do it again?
Yes.
Yeah?
Working with CGI has been seamless and really delivered what we had set out to achieve as a group. I'm blown away by the technology, and knowing that that will build their confidence, you know, going from that virtual world to the reality has been beyond what we imagined.